Hi there. Currently, we worked on accessing news on particular topics. Now, in this video, we're going to learn to access the current top headlines for a particular country. So what I'll do is I'll duplicate the previous code. So that I don't have to write the code again. Mostly it will be like this. So we import requests, we have this function get news, but this time we're not gonna have the topic parameter nor from date neither to date, so we remove those. This time what we have is country. Remove the language parameter as well and just leave the country and the API key parameters. And then the URL will be a bit different this time. So HTTPS and newsapi.org v2. And then we have, instead of everything, we have top headlines, a question mark after that, and then I'm going to remove all those until the API key. So after the headlines, we'll have country is equal to country, our parameter. And then we have this and symbol. And then we have the API key. And that's it. That's the URL. We get a request object for that URL. We get the content. We access the articles. So the dictionary will be similar to the previous dictionary. So this dictionary also has an articles key. So we get the value of articles and we store the results in a results variable using this loop in here. So that's the final code. And then we want to call the function. So print get news. Topic, from date, and to date are all gone. So we have country is equal to US. And the API key is a default parameter, so we leave it like that, and we run the code. Those are the results. So these are the headlines for USA today. So thanks a lot. I'll see you later.